112 pounds, Cody Rhodes. 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Forearm gonna come out. It was a very, very difficult submission to escape, but he did it.
Big time clothesline.
See how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm.
A superstar can attack.
He wants it one more time.
We can have a new champion.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
To that unforgiving steel ladder.
From the top.
Reigns averts the attack.
From the top. All the way to the outside. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Well, he is clearly looking to destroy his opponent right now. Headlock.
Looks like Shane's the Mick Foley and Edge at WrestleMania.
Throughout the course of this match, Roman has been a force to be reckoned with.
Down! Brutal! He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Counter!
And there! Reigns!
A championship
salute war out there.
Good God! Good God!
Position.
This is
going for the home run from the middle row.
Actually, way up there.
Here comes another one.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Kick in the gut. No way. No way.
This is not gonna be pretty.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
He's opening
up the engine. He's not going to let anything.
Looking to spread. Oh, man, a nasty kick.
And still, the WWE Universal! Roman Reigns!
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience.